Hey there. Today I'm going to try to pick this nice chain key lock. If you want to know why it's called chain key, just look at this. The way it works, you put the key in here, you push the red button, slide it in, and if I had a working key, the lock would open now, but this is not a working key, it's just for show. If you want to know what this lock looks like on the inside, LockNoob has a very nice video about it. I'll put in a link in the description. He gutted it. I won't gut this one because it's not my lock, but I will try to pick it. So let's do that right now. One thing I do need is a pick. Forgot to prepare that. Because the keyway curves on the inside, I need a very flexible pick, and I'm going to use this 12mm Sparrows one. Not this one. The one with the flat tip. There we are. Use this 12mm pick because when I slide it in in this angle, I can easily it just works its way to the back. I thought there were only standards in this one, but I picked it once and I did get a false set. So I think there might be a spool or two in there, in this one at least. So that's extra tricky. Let's start with the first pin that's binding. Problem with these very thin picks is that the feedback is terrible and they keep slipping off the pins. So I try to position really, make sure I'm positioned exactly on the pin before trying to set it. Not easy to find the pins, but very possible. You just have to keep testing. Like I said, the feedback is terrible. I'm not always completely sure if I'm picking a pin or warding. See that? That's that false set I was talking about. Counter-rotate manually a little bit. And I dropped everything. Oh, not everything. Because I'm back in a faucet. Oh, something in the back as well. Something dropped, I think pin 3. Thought that what would be it. That's my tensioner slipping. Let's make sure, yep, it's still there. And now find the next one. There we go. Now it's open. So that's fun. Float picking a chain key. Oh, of course. As you can see, it's open now. There. You can see the keyway. You can see the curve a little bit. And again, if you want to see how it looks from the inside, do watch Lock Noob's video where he has a gutted one. I'll find the link and put it in the description. Show you the key once more. Too bad it doesn't work on this one, but it's a nice example to show how weird it is. So, thank you and have a nice day.